That's right. That's right. That's right. I'm driving your boss. Secure my life. That's right, Reverend.
You're able to come back to me.
Yes.
I want you to pray for me.
Yes.
When I pray for my father, I'm ready to get back to
can somebody rejoice? Can the church rejoice? Can go on to a fool? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Glory to God!
The prophet, the priest, Thank you. speak as how I feel, Pastor. Somebody said nothing good. But somebody said, I prophesy. Something good. God bless you. God loved you and made preparation in his son Jesus Christ that you too can become saved and become a child of God. Hallelujah. Washed in his blood, filled with the Spirit, receiving the adoption of sons of God, whereby you can say, our Father, in other words, Abba Father. The Lord bless you. Pastor Mary, the Lord strengthen you. I pray for you every day. Because I pray for all God's servants everywhere. Glory to God. And the Lord Jesus Christ, young lady, young man, it blessed my soul just to see everybody, young men, walking into the house of God. Yes. Just give off your life to the Lord Jesus and see what a blessing he will be unto you. The Lord strengthen you. The Lord give you understanding. The Lord preserve you unto every good work. The Lord lift you up and make you bound for heaven. God bless you. Choir, I make you a promise. I will help you get those rooms.
And I didn't have to despair. No, you told me that you'd be right there. I didn't have to worry no more. There are already one.
human might not know that right where you're sitting there is a big septic pit.
Yes.
Bishop Bond was the main person that dug it. And he dug it and he did taste salt water. That means that pit came forth. Every time it drove by the sea. We have so much reflection of this work here. It started at a living room on Creek Street. A smaller car living room. And then we transferred to burial scheme hall. And then we came to Jolie. But look what the Lord has done. There is a big church as we screen now.
Yes.
Praise God. Out of this, it is born out of this church. Amen. Whether they want to accept it or not,
yes.
This is a birth. If my love was not for God, I would not refurbish this place.
That's right.
Because it was gone in shambles.
Yes.
And it was looking so bad. But look on it today.
Give yourself a big hand.
It's become a sanctuary.
Yes, Bishop.
A worshiping place.
Yes.
Man wants to buy it for otherwise. But I remember one night Elder Cahoon was preaching and he said, you see that pool? I was baptized in here 30 years ago.
Yes.
People feel the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
This belongs to God, that's how I feel.
Yes.
Praise God, and what belongs to God is supported.
Yes.
You are a child of God, support what belongs to God.
That's right.
I'm very impressed with the worship here.
Amen.
When I heard this young lady conduct the service, I tell you, it's remarkable. That means evangelist and pastor work is not in the end. And Peter preach and say, men and brethren, what shall we do?
Repent.
He said, repent.
And be baptized.
All those who nail him to the cross.
Yeah, repent.
Same Jesus which you crucified.
God
has risen to the world, Lord and Christ. And Peter said, I said to Peter and the rest of the brethren, since we crucified the Prince of Life, what must we do? Say, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of your sin, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Give God a big hand for you.
Sister Bronze, can my potential missionary come? Can I come?
Praise God.
Bring her home.
Praise God.
Bring her home. Potential missionary.
Praise God.
My God. I'm going to reach some people when we can't talk to. I'm going to minister to some people when we can't minister. Is the church with me? Them said the deeper the sinner, the deeper the grace. I said there's some we're gonna bring home. But some Christian are gonna wonder, say, how come? Oh, God is doing a new thing. Daughter, set yourself back at the place that you should be. If you have not yet been baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, the water is troubling. Very soon I'm getting ready to go and change because there's one to be baptized. Guess what happened? After I baptize him, there's still room.
Yeah.
After somebody. He said, after I baptize him, there's still room. Were you forced to make this decision or are you doing this upon a decision of the Lord?
No, I wasn't forced. I'm doing it because I love the Lord and I want to serve the Lord.
And the church rejoices. And the church rejoices. I now, therefore, baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. That many days ends. During the course of the service, we said to Missionary Makuk that she get two already. So six remain. But based on information that I received, make that five remain. Because one out of the six decide to come back to the Lord. Put your hands together for the Lord. Put your hands together for the Lord. Put your hands together for the Lord. So can I have Brother Kyle? Come on, my brother. Stand right there. Put your hands together, everybody. Hey! Somebody say, lift your voice. I'm going to ask the Restoration Center just to come and welcome them. Welcome them. Show them some love.
I don't have to worry, cause He's working for me. He's working for me.
And I believe
He's working for me.
From the mud and put me in a air.